My name's Willow. Every day, all around you, things are moving. See what I mean? Today, I'm going to help my friends the Quinks learn about motion. And forces, like pushes and pulls, that make things move. Are you ready? Then let's get quinkin'.
Quinks.
Quasar.
Quinks.
Neutrino.
Quinks.
Flux.
Quinks.
Are here.
Neutrino here.
Flux here.
Flux, you're the wrong way.
I thought things looked a little stranger than usual.
Hi there, Quinks. What's up?
We just saw the most amazing thing ever. It was flying through the air.
And it was racing along the ground going, well, let's see. Let's go there. Okay, there's... really fast.
And it was jumping up and down so high. Do you know what it is, Willow?
Let's see. It flies, it races, it jumps. I can't think of anything that moves in all those different ways. Can you? It flies, it races, it jumps. I know what it is. I'll be right back.
Wow, Earthlings are faster than they look.
Ta-da! It's a ball.
Ooh!
A ball can fly through the air, and it can race along the ground. We call that rolling. And it can jump up and down. We call that bouncing.
Willow, you're amazing.
I know. And motion is pretty amazing, too.
Motion. That's a new word. I love new words.
Motion, of course. What's it mean?
Motion is when something moves from one place to another. What do you know about motion?
Team, we must study the ball to find out how it moves in such super spectacular ways!
According to my calculations, the ball hasn't moved for exactly 1 hour, 3 minutes, and 15 seconds. Why do you think that is, Flux?
Maybe it's sleeping.
Yeah, well, I'll fix that.
They can't figure out why the ball isn't moving. What do you think? The ball will stay in one place until I put it in motion. Like this.
Ooh!
What I did was apply a force.
Force changes the motion of an object.
Motion is so fun! Can we do it again?
Leave it to me, Flux. Bubble Pop, take us back 10 seconds.
First, the ball isn't moving. When I apply a force, like this push, the ball moves.
Huh, so a push is a force.
A push is a force.
And you need force to put an object in motion.
Mega ultra awesome!
See what you can discover about how pushes can make things move.
Quinks quiver when they have a question.
Is a push the only way to put something in motion?
Good question, Flux. What do you think? Another type of force that can put an object in motion is called a pull. See, I'm pulling the toy.
Ooh!
Everyone back home is going to want to know about motion and force and pushes and pulls. Team, we must find out everything we can.
This sounds important, like a mission.
Right, Flux? Oh, we'll call it Mission Motion.
What?
Come on, let's get moving. Moving. Get it?
Wait up, Flux!
Hey, I'm supposed to be the leader.
I see something moving.
Yeah, well, what do we do now?
I know. Let's categorize it by what kind of force it is. Is it a push or a pull?
A pull?
Totally true! The animal's pulling the little girl, just like Willow pulled the toy.
Yeah, very slowly. Let's go. Now that's what I call force.
But which kind of force? Is it a push or a pull?
A push?
Totally true! The machine is pushing the dirt from one place to another!
Whoa, look at the size of that! Even I'm impressed!
Is it a push or a pull?
I'm not sure.
Let's look again.
I get it. The tail pushes against the water, and that moves the whole humongous creature forward.
Totally true!
I could lift that, if I was as strong as her.
Is it a push or a pull? Let's look again. She pulls it to her chest, and then she pushes it over her head.
So it's a pull and a push.
Totally true.
And totally tricky.
The Quinks sure are getting good at categorizing pushes and pulls.
Let's see how good you are at it.
Pushes and pulls are so fun!
Yeah, but I like fast, 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 fast! Bubble Pop? Take me where things are moving fast.
Are you sure that's a good idea?
Probably not. Catch you later. Well, this looks promising. Now that's moving fast. Ah, straight at me!
Looks like things are moving a little too fast for Quasar. We'll find out what happens next in Mission Motion Part 2. Till then, let's all be explorers and see what we can discover about this beautiful blue planet of ours. Are you ready? Then let's get quinkin'.
Quinks.
Quasar.
Quinks.
Neutrino.
Quinks.
Lux.
Quinks.
They're from a far off place.
Quinks.
Deep in outer space.
Quinks.
Tiny aliens.
Quinks.
Who want to be our friends.
Quinks. 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 Quinks.